In this video tutorial, we're going to learn how to make a full round fillet within Solidworks. To do this, we first need to click on fillet, then full round. Now we need to click three faces. That would be the first face, this would be the second one, and the third one would be this one. Now we click on accept. As you see, it has rounded the front part of the figure of the solid. It has cut out some parts. It has made the fillet. Well, that's it. Thanks for watching.